and welcome back to my channel 5 Minute Vlogs. Today let us see a jewelry organization. So for that I had put all my jewelries here and I had to first arrange it. It's almost shuffled. So let's arrange it. Now take one by one and categorize it as a stone, oxidized or a normal trend jewelry like that. Here is I'm taking one stone jewelry. Let me arrange all this jewelry. So now I have arranged it in first category. All the jinkas I have arranged here. Which is an oxidized jinka. This jewelry. Number of jinkas you can see here. So this forms my jinka collection. Now we can go into the bracelets and anklets here. It's the two bracelets. Now let's move on to another category. Thread and then on fashion jewelries. One, two of this. And this one is white one, is my DIY. I attached this white tassel in the earring myself. Next, now let's move on to the next category. This is stone jewelry. You could see the shining. So these forms my stone jewelry collections. It was both heavy and light. Now for arranging all these things, I am taking a spice box container. Which is pretty easily available in the market. Like this. It has many segments. So it is very compact and it can hold many, volume is more. Let's come back to the same time. Let's arrange this in a categorized way. So first I'm arranging all this stone jewelry in this socket. More stone jewelry collection with me. It's arranged now. Let's move on to the next category. In this socket, I'm arranging this thread and fashion jewelry. Let's just peep into another category. Oxidized fashion jewelry. So for the last is an anklet and bracelet. That I am arranging in this small socket. Assemble it. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching my channel. Please do subscribe my channel.